In this video, we will learn how to install the current XAMPP version on Windows 11. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type XAMPP and press enter. The official website is visible, apachefriends.org. Click on it. Now on clicking, directly the versions will be visible. The current one is the following for Windows. So I'll click on it. On clicking, the download will start, as you can see here. Okay, if it won't start, you just need to click here. Okay, so it started for us. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the warning is visible here. User account control warning. You just need to click OK. Now the setup started. Click next. Here the components are visible. So XAMPP includes all these components. Keep it as it is and click next. Here you need to choose a folder to install XAMPP. Keep it as it is. It will get installed in the C drive. Let us click install. Select the language. I'll keep the default English and click next. Ready to install. Click next now. And the installation started. Let's wait. Here the Windows Firewall option is visible. You just need to click allow. So the XAMPP setup completed. Here it has by default selected. Do you want to start the control panel now? So XAMPP is having its own control panel, which you need to start. Yes, keep it as it is and click finish. And if later on you need to start the control panel, go to start, type XAMPP and here it is. You just need to click here, open, okay. So we have this here. Now to begin, click start for Apache server. Click start for MySQL. Both of them started and you can see the port numbers also. That means it's working. Minimize and go to the web browser. Here type localhost and press enter. And if the following is visible, that means we successfully installed it. Click here, phmyadmin. So here you can create a new database. So guys, for a free XAMPP tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video, in which I have explained everything related to creating a database with phmyadmin and how to start with a PHP project with XAMPP. Thank you for watching the video.